rappers are in danger, danger.
Woke up this morning trying to formulate this masterpiece. Flow is locked up till I check the blogs up for my competition, and I got loops, milk, and magnesia. If you're new to my acquaintance, I'm so glad to meet you. That's Sa-Roc, no relation to the alcohol, but relationships to alcohol are closer than I lack to mention. I'm in the league with greatest of all time, so y'all forget about me for one line of cats that lack dimension. I come from a family of artists, I get it honest, so I'm sensitive around the albums I feel the strongest about. You would think my canon was my first born, the way I nurse pawns in the 16s so they can leave the house. And I can't help but be a little spiritual since my parentals had me chanting mantras since the age of 6, boy. And it's officially a freaking miracle that my credentials haven't landed rock onto the greatest in this world.
Every MC easily.
With these don't get a palm.
My poetry's deep, I never felt. Dynamic flows and take heed up.
If rap was a game, I'll be MVP.
If I had a nickel for every moment I missed cause I was sitting at my 9 to 5, I'd be listed on Forbes tonight. So now we're free to do some damage, I'm gonna change the game to something beautiful, and we gon' watch it metamorphosize. Turn these rap cocoons into black maroons, try and keep us in the trap and we'll be naturally forced to fly. I'd rather be up in the hills of Jamaica writing brilliant creations with the quills of a porcupine. But my double X's make successes hard to grasp. They give me pats on the back for all this blood, sweat and tears. Tell me job well done after appearances and still giving these ignorant ninjas all the cash. Conspiracy? Definitely. They'd rather see the death of me before they support an MC with lyrical integrity. Hey, I ain't make the rules, but I'ma break it. That's their rebel shit. Hold the world hostage with my bars. Watch that metal
game. Gang every MC hey, easily.
With these don't get a palm.
My poetry's deep, I never felt. Dynamic flows and take heed up.
If rap was a game, I'll be MVP.
I'd rather be remembered for my quick wit and intelligence and big tits and a swelling ass, cause looks never last forever. I'm like the best of Darth Vader and Skywalker, family product of two sides, dark and light smashed together. Perfect combination, a church and abomination. I'm personally fine with the grace, and I was never one for black and whites. That's why I segregate my regular life from out my rap vocabulary. I'm too scared I never get the accent right. But I'm well versed in murdering egos. You should encourage your rap heroes to play it safe and stay clear of me. Have a habit of embarrassing my opponents by slanging these lyrical omens so they keep a healthy fear of me. Hip hop's answer to John Jackson and Biggie. I'm ready to die for they take away my freedom and rights. So if you think they gon' silence me, I guarantee it's finna be a firestorm in the media tonight, yo.
Rappers are in danger, danger, danger.